Commonwealth is still democratic, technically, with its elective monarchy. True. We were allied with them. What's going on, buddy? Ally me. Hey, you notice that Commonwealth accepted cultures Ashkenazi. I'm not saying anything. I'm just letting you know. Just thought you should know that. Just thought you should, hey, take a look. Balkanized Japan. I think Balkanized Japan sounds like a fucking great idea. I mean, we killed them once. We still got tons of troops here. How many troops do they have? 308 brigades. We have double that. Yeah. We could probably... They have no allies at all. Yeah. We could probably fuck up Japan. You know, we might want to start, like, funneling over that direction right now. While we still have time that we, like, don't need to, Like, we can't declare war right now, so there's no rush. But, like, we should get our troops moving. Get everyone down here and take as many as you can. Ashkenazis are Jews. I know Ashkenazis are Jews. That was the joke. It was a Jew joke. Okay, everybody. It's a weird song request right here. Everybody get on the boat. We have a lot of transports. Okay, we'll leave the rest. That should be good. That's probably enough to kill Japan, honestly, and it's a fucking long trip. I am a little worried of how much we're actually going to need to take of Japan to dismantle them, but it wasn't that much with... Well, no, it was a good bit with Burgundy. It's just that we had a bunch of other people helping. We might be able to get other people to help, I don't know. Let's see. Who owns this little bit? Song China. Oh, I forgot the Song Chinese are still around. We got the King, the Song, the Taiping, and the Italians. Obviously, the Italians being the rightful heirs to China. What are your Jews doing? They better be making hats. let's look. Lombardia. We got a significant Japanese population in Lombardia. Interesting. No Ashkenazis. Okay, they're somewhere else. Tuscany. There they are. They're making steel. That's it. They've moved on to steel. They've seen that we've sort of gone into a warfaring country, and they figured steel would be useful. Thanks, Jews. Looking out for us. Our number two export is shares. Yeah, that makes sense. We control the entire world stock market. When our stock market crashes, everybody else does. So, no, that does make sense. I hope you haven't been like that for years. You should have split up a long time ago. World's Fair. In Warsaw. Why not me? Why not in mine? Burgundian Japanese Summit. But it didn't happen. Okay, Japan tried to ally Burgundy. Not the biggest deal since Burgundy's fucked up. Burgundy is still number six great power in the world, mostly because of their good industry, which is kind of crazy. But, okay. Go, you do whatever you want, Burgundy. I thought we had fucked you up enough, but I guess most of your good land was the land you kept. I just don't want people to be mad. Outshone at the... Fuck off. Anybody want anything? Anglo-French liberation. 0%. Yeah, no. That's fine. We'll just leave it be. Anglo-French are not getting free ever. We might, you know, free the English and such, but not the Anglo-French from us. Liberals gonna win again. Yeah, probably. A diplomatic incident. There will be consequences? Lose 5 prestige. I don't care. Yeah, fuck off. I don't care. Clone exposition. Yeah, why not? More prestige. There are so many pop-ups. Fascism more popular. Wow, liberals are very popular. Wow, yeah. Whoa, okay. What do the liberals believe in? We'll just keep them in power. Pluralism or secularism? Okay. Hey, can you hurry up with the boats? Because I think we can, I think we can go to war pretty quick here. 1 year. More liberal. Good. I guess. Did you say shit at the end of that? Planned economy? They don't like that. Laissez-faire. Hurry up, boats. Where are you? Oh, here? Okay, it's not too far. We do have a few spots we're going to have to watch the Japanese. They might try and move in. Not many of them there, though. But up here, we forgot about that last time, and it was a little bit of a problem. We should move up now. Get into position. Yeah. I also have some troops in Taiwan who've been probably sitting there for years. But that's fine. Anti-military or pro-military? Well, if I have the choice. Oh, never mind. Italy is great right now. Yeah, I know. Italy is amazing. The best country in the world, by far, in every single category. Absolutely dominating. Let's support the liberals. Just so that they destroy this election. And we have no full citizenship. Okay, well. Just so that it's clear who's winning. Hey, 7th Olympiad. A summit with other democratic countries. I thought I was already allied with you, Incas. You don't want to be allies? Inca, come on, man. You're a great power now, buddy. Welcome. Now, you've been a great power for a while. I just forget about you because you're fucking a nobody in South America. I forgot about that. We should be friends, though, man. We've been friends for forever. You like me? We're republics. You got liberals in charge. Come on, man. Let's be friends. I want to be friends with all republics. Not Japan, though. They're not a republic. They're gonna die. Nice, we landed. I think we will definitely focus on the mainland first. And destroy them. Laissez-faire. Go there, I guess. The 1500th anniversary of the founding of Venice. Sad. Sad. How sad. They're trying to celebrate the 1500th anniversary of Venice in Florida. Ugh. Venice, my man. You're a sad state of a country. We need to move some troops over this way. Japan is commie. Yeah, I know. We said that already. That's why we're going to war with them. That's like the entire reason. Can we justify yet? We gotta be close. Yeah, February. Okay, sweet. February 5th. Surge of communism. Can these communists fucking shoot themselves, please? I hate these communists. In my country, in other countries, they all fucking suck. Justify war. Install democracy? But I think we want to dismantle their entire nation. 20! Oh, shit. Oh, okay. That's expensive. Alright, we gotta release a couple little countries to be able to do that. Aragon? No, not something like that. Something in Africa that's shit, like one... Not Malta either. I don't want to get rid of any of my cores. Tunisia? Got. I'm fine with that. Okay. It's like a little tiny... Yeah, this? Whatever. That's fine. Wow, Eef. Fuck. 3 in Slovenia? No. Shinla? I don't know what that is, so it sounds fine. Is that somewhere over here? Shinla. Is that African? The fuck is Shinla? I want to know what I just got rid of. Shinla doesn't exist. Here, wait. It should be underneath me for this, right? Should be a puppet. Why does that not show up? Why? Where? Puppets. Give me puppets. Where are puppets? Why do puppets not show up here? I guess protected by, yeah. Shimla. Punjabi. Okay, so they're over here. I don't see him though. Punjabi. I don't understand. Oh, right here. Oh, I see. Yeah, that was a good choice. We still have four. That's fine. That's actually low enough. Okay. We might not even get anything, so it'll be fine. Dismantle Japan. If we get caught right away, we'll still be fine. We just had to get rid of a few tiny little ugly nations. We fucking got caught right away. Okay, well, at least we were safe about it. Put all these together. And take these two and go there, I guess. While we wait. Actually, take... Just go there, one of you. Okay. Alright. Yeah, now we just need to wait for that to be done, and we'll be good. Rebellion in Jasalmer. Why did I not get a thing about that? What is Jasalmer? What is... These are all, like, fake countries. What? Up here? I don't understand. I didn't own this shit. These guys? I haven't owned them in a long time. Let them go. What? I mean, I let them free. I think maybe at one point they were a puppet of mine? Yeah, they should have been a puppet. That's what happened. Now they're not a puppet anymore. I basically don't care. That is a bummer, actually, but... Whatever. Manchukuo. Okay. Eventually we'll get them once we dismantle Japan. The Ainu are the rightful residents of the islands. Oh yeah, no, a bunch of this stuff is going to go to the Ainu. All of Hokkaido is. I'll tell you that. The Ainu must be freed from the Bolshevik tyranny. Yeah, right? They're being, like, killed under the communists. Ooh, still a lot of Ainu up here, though. They haven't been completely killed off. It's not real life yet, where they're all dead. It's going badly in some of the places, though. Manchukuo again. Increase. Good. What is this song? What am I listening to? General MacArthur song. Really? Northern Empire? Sure. Disloyal Regiment? Fuck off. Okay. We won a rebellion, but we don't have any. Now we do. No, we don't. What the fuck? Ah. They'll likely get Kamchatka, too. Oh, the Ainu's gonna get a bunch. I mean, look at where all their cores are. They have cores here. It's that little blue flag. They have cores... Not here, actually. The Chinese have cores up here. The Ainu have cores, yeah, all the way up here. All of this is Ainu land. So, yeah. I mean, Japan is gonna get really fucked up when they split apart. Hopefully, we can take some nice pieces. Honestly, I'd love to take all of it. That would be great. That's just not... It's realistically not going to happen. Some fucking Chinese Australians are going to get it. And not me. Light of democracy. But I'll get something, you know. Maybe I'll get Korea, if I'm lucky. Although that's not a colony. Maybe I'll get Manchuria. That'd be cool. I would take that. Come on, man. Hurry up. The king are finishing off Chinese Jesus. Yep, they are. Oh, well, they just accepted peace and only took part of it. I'm surprised Song China is still around, but I guess they've done that, what I was saying before. If you're just small and shit, no, you'll never get taken over. Crisis. Estland. I already spent all this infamy on this war. I can't get involved in another. even though this sounds good. Eshlin wants to break free from Russia. I like the idea, man. Who's on your side? The commies. Yeah. None of my troops are over there. I'm sorry, I can't do that. Oh, but the Albion's backed them, which means they're gonna call me in. Dangerous ideas are afloat in Italy. Okay. Manchukuo, please let me sphere you. Nope. Come on. Yeah, like, I can't get involved in a world war when I'm about to start another world war with Japan. Why is this not increasing? The fuck? What? Why is my Japanese thing not increasing? Because of the crisis? Dismantle forts in Luxembourg. That's what he's offering me. To join? Why would I fucking care about that? What? No. Where is Estland even? I don't know. Estonia. Oh. Oh, yeah. I don't want to get involved in that. Just let my ward go. It's like stuck. Come on, I was at 90%, guys. Stop this fucking shit. Ooh, the Albions are on that side. Ooh. I'm surprised they don't just give up. Bohemia's already gotten their ass kicked. Like, recently. That's a little loud. Like, I'm not... I really don't want to get involved in this, but I think this has to be what's stopping my justification, right? Also, we got another... let's go to Normandy and get soldier pops. Which some people have been telling me to do for a long time. Some of our places. Also, we're still getting capitalists, which is great, but some of them might be... Nope, that's still good. Help the Elb destroy Russia. I just wanna... I don't want it. I don't care enough. I want to fuck up Japan. You'll lose prestige if you don't, and you'll probably end it. Oh, I'll lose prestige? Penalty for not taking a side. Oh, fuck. Yeah, fine. Fine, we'll join the Albions. Great. I don't want to go to war with Russia! Ah, we got rebels up. Oh, oi. Oh. Well, if this is stuck forever, I guess I have time to move some troops back that way. But from where? India? Yeah. Great. Gotta deal with all this shit. This is what I don't like, is all this shit happening at the same time. If this world war happens, which it looks like it's gonna, it could be iffy. Commonwealth's probably gonna go on our side, though. Russia would definitely lose. Let's be clear. But that doesn't mean they won't fight this, and that doesn't mean it won't fuck things up, potentially. If you join Russia, we'll back down. They might back down. That's what I was thinking, but it doesn't look like they're doing that. Number two industry in the world. I'm not a fan. Who just overtook me in industry? Who just did that? Vinland. We gotta kill Vinland. Whoa. Ethesia. Oh, fuck. Venice has one city left, and it's in Florida. Yeah, that's not great. Vinland is huge. Vinland is absolutely giant. And, yeah, they have a better industry. Interesting. Wait, what? Hey! Free Estland! Okay, sweet. Alright. We are able to do it peacefully. Which means now, of course, this is gonna finish. But I still gotta fucking stop these rebels. So I guess we're not gonna have any of our boats. Oh, but I don't like that. Here's what we'll do. We'll take these boats. I'll take these boats. And, I gotta split them like this. Here, wait. Let's get all the transports, right? Puppet England. Make England a puppet, the rebellion might end. Make England a puppet? What do you mean? Go to war with them and make them a puppet? Oh, you mean release them as a puppet? That's not a bad idea. It's not a bad idea at all, honestly. I'm okay with that, and that would stop rebellions in the future. Yeah, let's release them as a satellite. Will that stop it, though? I'm not so sure. It fucking doesn't. Okay, great. Well, old plan continues. We'll also get rid of a ton of infamy. It gets rid of 5. It's the same for every single country. I don't think you understand how it works. Yeah, that was probably not worth it. Gotta get all these transports off. And then add some dreadnoughts to protect them and use the rest of our navy to destroy Japan, which is important. At least you now have cores to use against the Republic when the time comes. That is actually a good enough reason to do it. You were right about that. Because we could have all of England as a puppet when they split off. So that's actually a good idea when you put it that way. Fuck, we have a lot. I wish we could just do it like in EU4, where you can just do all the same type. But hey, England's back. England is back! I mean, can't be too upset about... Okay, I accidentally started adding some Man of War because I looked away. That's fine. Well, we don't have any dreadnoughts in this group. Okay, well... We're just basically giving them a few ironclads as like a safety measure. Yeah, okay. So now this group, with all the transports, needs to go to India to pick up those troops and then bring them to England. And then this other group needs to kill the Japanese Navy. Do we have this done? Almost. There we go. Temperance League first. Okay, sure. Okay. All right. Now we're going to have to deal with this. This is not good. Okay. All right. Let's kill Japan. Declare war. Dismantle nation. A lot of people would not accept, so we'll do it manually. I hate doing that. War is upon us. Another big fucking war. Don't think it's a great war, but it's got to be close. What a weird song request again. Okay. Hey, Australia. Chinese Australia joins. Okay. Lotharingia joins. Okay. A lot of them are going to join. And there's no reason not to. Like, the extra help is fucking appreciated. New Courland, except I missed one there. Northern Empire will not accept. Big pussies. This is just where we go one by one and see who's a big pussy. Poland is not a big pussy. Manchukuo. Not? Wow! I should not have called them in. They're gonna get fucked up. Sorry, Manchukuo. You're gonna get destroyed by all the Japanese troops in the, Manchurian land. Hyperbad is a pussy, but Vijayanagar is not. Bengal. Nope. Pussies. Oman, no. Most important one, Albions will accept. Okay, the Germans are in it. Good. Bavaria, also accept. Okay, the Germans are in full fighting form today. They're ready to go. Lorraine joins. Or whichever one that was, and now Lorraine. Okay. Go there. And go there. Okay. Go there. And go there. Okay. The Song Empire finally died. Oh, you're right. RIP. Okay, everybody joins. I really don't like that. Enemy of my enemy. Now that we're in a state of total war, the idea has arisen that we should approach their enemies to see who would join. Yeah. Hey, Austria joined. Okay. I guess. That's not gonna help as much, but apparently they're enemies with Japan. So, cool. We can move in to this land, and we should a little bit. We're just going to need to be careful because they could have an extreme amount of troops up here, and they probably do. But we can start that, and we can go there as well. There's not really anything else that we're connected to them by, which is good. I like that most of the fighting on the actual islands. Oh, come on. England's going to get free. I'm still going to try and keep them because I really want them. Who just... Estland voting rights given taken away. Okay. How much war score do we need? A good bit, like 75. How long is this? No way I'm listening to all this. You're out of your mind if you think I'm listening to all this. It's like one of the most boring things to listen to. This is better. Lorraine has ANCAPs in it. Do they? It looks like they might have ANCAPs in charge, but they might actually be communist? I don't know what's going on there. It's a little too confusing for me. Why did my troops disappear? Oh, they're just temporarily invisible. That happens. Yeah, they just go invisible sometimes. Okay, Japan. We're already getting tons on Japan. Anything I need to... Yep. Kill those boats. Okay. Going very well. Japanese liberation movement. Suppress. First tractor in Genoa. Okay. This is going well. The only problem is, again, that England is probably going to get free. Where's my navy? Not that one. There it's going. It's going. It's slowly working its way over there. Hopefully we don't run into any Japanese navies on the way. But I don't think they have much of one. Where are dreadnoughts, by the way? We got 5 dreadnoughts right here. Like, those are a little useful. We should be building more, right? Yep. Cool. Oh, we got a new thing. Give me soldiers. Not officers. We need dumb soldiers. Bourgeoisie dictatorship is the ANCAP government. Oh, okay. Baden-Thaw. Okay. Good for you, Baden, I suppose. 27%. We're getting there. Manchukuo is gonna get fucked up, but that might be for the best, because... Wait, is China on my side? Oh, the Chinese are getting fucking revenge on the Japanese! I didn't even realize I was allied with them. Oh, that is sweet. Dude, China's gonna kick some ass. Maybe it's because I allied with the enemies of them with that little event. So China was like, oh, fuck yes, I am in. I would love any opportunity to destroy the Japanese. And it's like, yeah, okay, cool. No problem. Do it, man. Okay, nice, we can move up. Okay. King is in your sphere. How did that happen? I think it had to have been that. I think it had to have been that, like, I asked for the friends of the, or the enemies of the Japanese, and they were like, dude, you own me now. You hate the Japanese? I hate the Japanese so much, I will sell my country to you to give me the opportunity to kill some Japs. And I'm like, dude, I hear you. Let's go. Trouble in England. I'm trying. We'll do what we can. I'm trying, man. It's too bad I can't just walk. I can walk. I can just walk? Who the fuck? What? Okay, well, we still don't have enough troops. We might have had enough troops earlier if I knew we could just walk. I didn't know the channel was done. Thought it was a little early. Okay, get these 100,000 on the boat. We might pick up a few more on the way there. But even this is maybe enough. Maybe. I don't think there's many more I can pick up. I can pick up more here. Okay, we'll do that. That's just on the way. I'll need to watch when it's done. Kill those, and then those. Ethesia! Oh, hey! The little independent Venetian country is now, Oh, they're gonna be friends. Never mind. We tried to be friends. They're not friends. Who owns this? Vinland. Okay, I thought Japan owned Hawaii for a second, which is how it is in real life, but... I would have been surprised, though. We're fucking destroying them. We already took Kyoto, which is their capital since they don't own Tokyo, because I took that already. It's probably... Nah, it's got some ways to go before the war's over, but... The Chinese are really doing a good job here. Really, really good ally in this war. I mean, they've just been waiting, I'm sure. They've just been like a tiger on its back legs, just ready to pounce. Just waiting for an excuse to murder the Japanese. And they're like, this is it? Oh, they're not at war anymore. Why did they peace out separately? I mean, they took some land. Do you really think that's all you'd be able to take, China? Fuck off, China. I was just giving you big compliments. Come on, China! You were such a good help! China's sneaky assholes. I'm sorry, I was wrong. Hey. Get rid of your clippers. They slow down your fleet. That makes a lot of sense. That makes a lot of sense. I will do that when the war's over. Yeah, I didn't think about that fact. That, yeah, they're made out of fucking spaghetti noodles, and they're not going to go very fast. Okay. Alright. Man, that's a bummer, King China. Keep moving up. Keep moving. Yeah, they're getting fucked. They're getting real, real fucked. The Chinese were already in here. Now they're running home. How the fuck can you run between that? Really? Really? I didn't know you could do that. I didn't know you could walk from Japan to Korea. I guess I want to do that. I want to, in real life, I want to walk from Japan to Korea. Now I know you can do it. So if I drown, it's Victoria 2's fault. It's this mod's fault. And I will sue this mod creator if I die. It's completely their fault for me doing that. But of course that won't happen. The Arcadian Union. Since the end of the colonial rule, Arcadia has been a place of constant rivalry and warfare. Immigrants hoping to flee from the war-torn Europe arrived to find only more violence and bloodshed. Where is this? Oh! Oh! Oh. That's, Vinland just made the Arcadian Union, which probably means all those guys they took over are now accepted culture. Actually, no. Wow, I guess it's because they finished taking Alaska. They're basically big U.S. now. Just missing a few pieces. Chinks are insects, so they can go across water. White men can't do it. My Italian guys can do it, so what does that tell you? You just need to know the technique. It's only been passed down to Asian people, but, you know, anyone could do it. Be right back. Bombing Hiroshima. What did we lose? We lost with our dreadnoughts? Fucking. Hey, go pick up the dreadnoughts. We lost, like, 2 dreadnoughts there. Hey! Dismantle Japan! Take a picture, because it's not gonna last. Watch this. Conduct a census. That's how I usually celebrate a big war being won. Fuck yeah, we just won a big great war! How many people we got? End the Marina monarchy. No, don't worry about it. Okay, alright. Come on, guys. Let's see it go. Are they still at war with somebody else? They're not. Any second now. Come on, I think when the month ticks over. The war's over. Okay. Oh, we got a rebellion. I can't just wait around. We gotta fucking fight that rebellion. Yeah, we actually need to, we need to hurry. I'm surprised it hasn't lost already. I do not want to lose England. That's a huge bit of our, industry. Oh, it's not siege anymore. But they are sieging it down pretty fast, so. Come on. Come on. Oh, that's it. Okay. Now go here. Oh, we can't cross now. Head straight to London. Yeah, I know. Well, maybe not London. Here, where we can actually land. If we can be fast enough, which we're not going to be. Go there, please. Quick. This version's America just formed. Yeah, Viking America. They just lost their siege again. How do they keep doing that? What are these idiots doing? They keep sieging and then it automatically unsieges. It's like the game just loves me so much that they're taking these sieges away so I don't lose. Come on, go. Okay. We're about to get perfect armies. Hey, Japan, fall apart already. You lost that to Russia. That's gross. But you're supposed to lose everything. Hurry up. I know it takes a while for some reason. They might be slowly losing pieces, and I just can't see them. Some of them are, like, further away. But I don't really see anything big yet. Northern against Estonia. Oh, against Estland. Who's involved? Albion? Fuck you. No way. You trying to trick me into something like that? No. The English rebels are winning. It's just there's so many different types of rebels. Oh. No, there's not. They're all the same type. Every single one is the same type. There's none of them that aren't the same type. Japanese colonies. There we go. Probably. Oh, China's big. Korea, Manchukuo, Trans-Siberia. Yeah, Russia got a lot of it. What the fuck is left? This? Man, I want all this shit. But okay, we have fucked up Japan. Treaty of Kyoto. We'll take what we can. Ooh, Philippines. And this edge of this. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's gross. Oh, the Americans got a bunch of it. And I got a little piece. Oh, we split this up like fucking Germany. Okay, there's still a little bit more we might be able to get. Oh wait, that's the Albions? These guys are getting all these free colonies because of me. They had no part in this. It doesn't make any sense. Send these guys home. And by home, I mean they're home in New Tokyo. Are we there yet? Well, we fucked up Japan. How's Japan looking? Japan is still number 5. Arcadian Union number 2. Yeah, they're still not anywhere close to as good as me, but they have a very big industry. Yeah, Japan's not too fucked up yet, but it's probably got to update to some extent. Okay, hey. Land. Actually, wait. Just land there. Just, no, wait, stop. Just land there. What are you doing? No, stop walking. Stop walking. Stop. Just, this is fucking stupid. Okay. Land there. Yeah, there you go. There, perfect. Okay, now get out and pick these guys up and then do the same thing. We're actually gonna be able to do this. What is this song? There we go. Okay. We're actually going to be able to fight off the rebels. Very nice. Sweet. Kill. Should be easy. You shouldn't have called anyone into the war so you could have kept more. But they weren't even called in. That makes zero sense what you just said. Because, like, the Americans got land. They weren't in the war, were they? Maybe. Oh, that's probably what happened. No, you're right. I got that event that let me call in enemies of Japan. So now they all got little bits. Ah, you're absolutely right. I fucked up by doing that. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. There's still parts of Japan that are not taken yet. I mean, obviously we got a few million population, and we got some nice little bits over here. It's pretty good. And just fucking up Japan is nice in itself, but you're right, we could have got more. That was not ideal. But, I'm not upset. It went about as well as you could have hoped, but you're absolutely right, I shouldn't have done that. I mean, the Chinese did help. It was nice getting the Chinese in there. But we would have been fine without them. So we should have just probably not done that. What are you gonna do? Okay. Yeah, the rebels are basically dead. You know, I think I'm gonna... This world is disgusting. I think you mean beautiful. I think you mean an absolute work of art. Thank you very much. But, I think I'm actually gonna call it here, because my throat's bugging me a little bit. The problem is, there's only like 10 years left in the game, but these last 10 years could be kind of interesting. So I almost want to keep playing it, and just finish it, but I think we might just finish it next time. Next time we play Victoria 2. Because I do want to play out these last 10 years, I think. But, I think I gotta go. And, if it ends up that we have to play like 10 years and then the stream is like only an hour into it or something, we'll start another campaign of something. You have to dismantle the Russians. That's why I'm thinking that we need to play again. You know, we need to do one final stream to destroy the rest of the world. But I want to stream tomorrow pretty badly, so I don't want to stream too much more today and fuck my throat up. It's where I'm at right now. Drink more water. Yeah, but I also gotta piss all the time because of that. But you're right. But nah, I gotta bail. Good progress today. Very good progress. We've been just absolutely destroying the world. Tomorrow might be, like I said before, a European friendly stream. So about like 12 o'clock or 1 o'clock Pacific time, you may or may not be able to expect a stream of maybe some shit. Like actual shit games. It'll be fun. It's good. Playing shit games is like almost one of the most fun things I play. But yeah. Thanks for stopping by. It's been good. I'll see you. Bye-bye.